morning, it's another day and it is D-Day. So this morning, I'm just gonna go get some treatment done in 76.
After the hair treatment, I'm gonna head down to the wedding venue in Glass House.
It's nice to be coming in the morning. I never had a breakfast. There's always biscuit for you. And I'm done. I didn't know that this thing could still be a fringe. Just did a little C curl. But okay, maybe it's coming. I'm just gonna head to brunch and then, hey, it's not for me.
You're catching a quick lunch with Abby and friends. How long does it take you to get here, friend?
An hour?
So Abby works here, so it's really big. Okay, we'll just eat and I'll just head to this.
We've all arrived. Hi everyone.
Hi.
We came early for about 1 or 2 hours. Actually not 1 or 2 hours, 3 or 4 hours. So we can get the table deco ready. We're just currently just tying the crayon to the stuff for the kids. Yes, it's for the kids. In the midst of setting up still, but they are going to do their tea ceremony now at 4 p.m. The dinner starting at 6, so we have about 2 hours. But I'm just going to go and check if Vivien is all right and ready. Hello. Hi, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you going to change
this? Should I? Okay. We're now supposed to start soon, but I don't think everybody's here yet because it's an especially early event. Usually dinner start at about 8, but this one is starting at 6, so I think people are like sort of late.
Starting soon.
Setup of the place looks really nice. So nice. It's a long table setup.
Hi, I am guest videographer for Natalie's campaign.
This is Tammy.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure who.
I'm Natalie. Downstairs, 7th floor, Dawn.
Oh. It's Eric. It's not a picture. It's Natalie's vlog video. We're starting soon!
We're starting soon, I'm so excited.
Get seated already, get seated already.
What, seated or standing?
Oh, you like.
Stand soon. Yeah.
So actually I don't know what's going on, but hey Natalie, why you catch out people? Behind the scenes of her wedding pictures.
We're just currently done with dinner. People are only starting to arrive now. The photo booth was practically just useful for 1 hour.
It is all indoors.
I thought I would forget my bag, I really did.
Our best and friendly moment, but you're lucky guys.
It's my quarantine. Yeah. I've left the contact at the description box in some other video. I'll just link that below, okay? So just call her. Don't ask me anymore. And sing it. TikTok, you know. She's Korean. I think inside she's Malaysian already.